You know, whenever you're asking questions to your prospective company, it's all about how you ask it. You can ask, for instance, what are my hours? But if you say, well, what would my hours be? They're looking at it as, well, what if they don't want to be here at 8 o'clock? But if you say, I'm so excited about being here and I live fairly close, but I was just curious, what time would you like me to be here on a normal day? That will make the world of difference in how they're perceiving the question that you have.